Seismograph working model made by Anjuman.
My name is Anjuman. I study in 6th standard. My school name is Mahatma Gandhi Government School in Jodhpur. I have made a project on Kishori Utsav named Seismograph. What is Seismograph? Seismographs are instruments used to record the motion of the ground during an earthquake. They are installed in the ground throughout the world and operated as part of a seismographic network. The earliest seismoscope was invented by the Chinese philosopher Cheng Heng in AD 132. So let's see how does this seismograph works.
It's a kind of seismograph. Imagine an earthquake is coming. And when earthquake comes, the lines are becoming zigzag. And when earth are normal, the lines are straight. And the seismograph instrument is used to record the motion of the ground during an earthquake.
So hope you have understood what is a seismograph and how it works. Thank you. Have a great day.